Got the game on. Game on! Like, jingle bell, in the morning, I do love me some Eddie Sprinkles. How's everybody doing in the morning? In the morning, in the evening, ain't we got fun? Been on the cooking. How were things? How was it? Man, I got the song, Miss New Booty. I like this song, Miss New Booty. I don't know why, I just like it. I think I like the song is because it's talking about a booty. But then I gotta realize pirates use that word booty for treasure. I shouldn't be saying booty, I should be saying dunk-a-dunk. Give me some of this cinnamon. Is it worth it? Don't let me work. You put my thing now, flip it in the verse. Hit him with that. Hit him with that. I know I actually work with people that are Egyptian. You know, I'm gonna say this for my streamers out there. People, I'm always gonna say this to my Padawan, I want y'all to do this. This is going to be your homework. I want y'all to do this because I don't want y'all to be Riri. Like you got homework. I got some homework for you. It's where you, pretty much I want y'all to, I want y'all to go look up Dick Gregory's, look up videos of Dick Gregory and watch. And listen, and I want y'all to keep in mind on what he's saying. Like, don't judge him. Just listen. Just listen. Just listen to what he has to say, and understand what he's saying is real. understand him as a person, because people miss out on a lot. They do. They miss out on so much when they sit up there and not be open-minded. They sit there and close-minded. And they get so caught up in bullshit, they really do. Cause, like I said, I've been sitting here lately, even when I go to work, and listening to what he has to say, and it's like, this area is off limits. He's got a point. I'm slipping. I slip so much, and then I gotta sit there and cleanse my mind. You probably sit up and say, cleanse your mind. Yeah, it's been like cleansing my mind is not going to church, or it's not me. Like I go to church to get religion, but when I need to get my mind right about what's going on in the world, I go listen to Dick Gregory or Paul Mooney. And what I do is I go to see what they say, listen, and even though they both are gone, I go back and listen to old videos and to get my mind right. I said, man, I sit up there and get my mind right, and I'm sitting up there, it's like, oh my God, I'm lost, I'm messing up, and I'm messing up this and that and the other, and then I be sitting up there like really stuck on stupid. I be sitting up there stuck on fucking stupid. I really be stuck on stupid, not paying attention to what's going on, and people don't understand it. Like, okay, fuck, let me do it a better way.
Get out of here.
Like, I've been stuck on stupid. Like, okay, the whole Monique thing. Everybody's focused on Monique. And I sit there and I think, I says, why is Monique so important? Why is Monique gotta be the center of attention? I said, she shouldn't be the center of attention. I was like, things are going on, but my goofy ass is sitting up there worrying about what Monique got to say. It's like, That's a distraction. Monique was the distraction. That's the distraction. That's what that is. That is a distraction. And I shouldn't distract myself. Get caught up in a distraction because of Monique. Because what, like, that's not going to do no good, me being distracted. Being distracted from things. Being... What? And that's all it is. I'm distracted. And that's all I'm doing, is just distracting myself from the truth. That's all I'm doing, is distracting myself from the truth. And I don't need to do that. That's like, like, a lot of things has happened. And everybody's focused. Like, something could happen to a child, which a lot of things, every day something's happened to a child. And what happens? nobody talks about it because everybody's focused on what is Kim K doing, what is Kanye doing, what is P. Diddy doing, what is the next person that's a celebrity doing. And y'all don't, it's like y'all so focused on what they doing that y'all missing out on what's happening. My mind should not, I shouldn't be sitting up there thinking about some damn celebrities that's not gonna do me no good.
That's it. Die. You can't outrun me.
Hey, who are you?
And that's all it is. And I tell people don't get distracted over something so petty. He was getting frustrated over Trump, and I sit there and I say, that doesn't even know you. He into your house and nothing. It was so bad, it's like he...
inside you.
Hey, keep it out. Be right there. Hold
back. Rouse yourself. Trouble here.
Hey, what? Damn it. We must catch up.
Nothing. Better stay sharp, though.
Hey, what?
going to gut you.
Hey, what?
Thank you.
thanks.
I love it. Bless you.
Strong bastard. Damn it.
God preserve. Hold down.
Thank you.
With us is in for a surprise. Show's here, we kill it.
Distract the enemy!
I will push up!
Something you like?
Tiutos
koresmos. All right, then. Αχ, πάλιν τα και πάλιν. Ιδιώτας. Good. Υπομονή γαρμίζων, ουκ έχω. Ο χάφρονες πανταχούθεν. Αχ, ουκ έστι παρελθόντος χάριν. Η αγοραστέ διόκουσιν, πεσίν την τιμήν του αλεύρου. All right. Οφείλομαι να αυξήσει. Σόλ. Η Πόναξ έθραψε την άγγιη αλεύρου. Και να χρειονεί. Always a pleasure.
Ιδιώτη, ώρα που λύμει τη μηχανή στην Ράιψελη. Nun es hätte.
Οι, της Μίζωνος Αφροσύνης.
I must be careful now.
So far.
Hey! Nothing.
Better stay sharp, though.
These are the rooms of the royal scribe. The ladder. Looks important. Locked. Ladder.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped to the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe. I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
Thank you. Hey, what?
Go slow. There you are.
die, worm!
Hey, what? There! Can't outrun me. There's nothing here. Hey!
Okay, this is the funny thing. Oh, shit. With my controller now, my.
There you are.
I'm gonna say this because this is gonna, like, I'm sitting there listening to Buck Angel, and he was talking about some people that said they're trans committing crimes and doing the things they shouldn't be doing, but getting the trans people in trouble. And like I said, man, I love when Buck and Blair talks about this stuff, and it's like you're talks about this stuff because people need to know, people need to understand that this is going on. And I sat there and I was like, one day I was sitting there thinking, I was sitting there doing my thing. I said, this is, listen to Buck, listen to Blair. Now, sometimes I listen to Matt Walsh or Ben Shapiro. And I sat there and I get mad and people, and Candace Owens too. People hate Candace Owens, Matt Walsh or Ben Shapiro. And I sit there. I remember, what was it? She was doing. Now she asked a question about how she asked Candace that, how does she feel about that? She's the reason for some transgender people to erase themselves or have issues. She's like, look, I'm not the boogeyman. This stuff was here before I was here. Stop paying. Like, she pretty much never put it in my words, not in her, because it's kind of hard to remember what she said. She pretty much said in her word, pretty much said, sums it up, is gender dysphoria's been here. Quit painting me as the boogeyman. I had nothing to do with it. And Buck Angel, hey. And Blair White has, oh shit. Because Buck Angel and Blair White has sat there and told people that gender dysphoria is real. It's funny how they say gender dysphoria is real, and then when people sit up, some of these trans people say gender dysphoria is not real. Yes, it is real. It is real. Chloe Cole says it's real. Buck Angel says it. He's transgender. Blair White says it's real. It is real. But saying it's not. It's actually a real diagnosis. Gender dysphoria is a diagnosis. It is real. And what pisses me off is people keep playing like this is
stop
shit.
It.
People keep acting.
There you are.
There you are. I was sitting there listening to disorder. By the time the 80s came out, they took the homosexuality out of the book of mental disorder because they didn't have evidence or proof that homosexuality was a mental disorder. They took it out the book because they didn't know if they didn't have proof that it was a mental disorder. So I sit there and it's like, if this transgender person would have did their homework, homosexuality was in the book of mental disorders. And that's what it was. It was in the book of mental disorders. To prove take homosexuality out of the book of mental disorders.
Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
I was visiting the docks and heard it from Aristo's wife herself.
His wife? She works herself into Kairos histrionics and analysis.
The building alone is wife worth a trip.
Look up at that expansive ceiling. Simply divine.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
The water is a bit tepid.
To them!
Such incompetence.
My lord, are you properly served?
Quite. See that my towels are ready.
Halt! Stay there!
Oh. Hey! To me, brother!
Hey, what? Die, man! This is no contest!
Help me! This man has...
Fat motherfucker. Come out of his head.
Die and be done with it.
May the gods curse you. What cause have you to kill me?
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple in Siwa.
That forsaken shithole. I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lives. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake. The snake will never die.
Son of Apollo, Lord of the Duat, awaits.
If they... I'd say this. Damn it, I... Oh shit!
Die, worm!
Give me Doros! Kill! Oh dear gods, he's been mad!
Look at the blood!
But he was so handsome.
It's you, Doros, poor soul.
That's in my ass. That's in my ass. He wasn't handsome. He was ugly as fuck. What the hell are you? Got a conflict. How the fuck I'm gonna get out of here?
Alarm! Charge!
How am I fucking y'all up and I ain't got no fucking weapon? End of the snake. That's an outfit? What the fuck? I can't even believe that's an outfit. I'm gonna say this. There's a girl. She's a dancer. I think she's gorgeous. Her name is Montana Tucker. And, you know, I know a couple of streams. I've talked about Ice Spice. I think Ice Spice is fine. I think Montana Tucker is fine. And I tell you this. I say one thing she's doing, I give her props. She's a Jewish. And she's went to... think it is so like a certain part of Israel to see or Germany to see what happened to her great grandpa and about the Holocaust. That's like I feel bad because this is an issue. Now this is something big, but I tell y'all this fight between or what's going on. This is it's ridiculous. It is, and the reason why I say this is because. It's like this. Everybody keeps saying, I don't know why people keep bringing up the Holocaust. Even though it's a part of history, it's a part of history. It just gets, it bothers me because y'all think that people think Jewish people was the only people that went through something. And I get upset because black folks went through something. But y'all act like we didn't go through nothing. Jews did go through slavery. Jews went through the Holocaust. And one thing that bothers me is people act like black. Even their people bought and sold them. Is reduction. Y'all my people, but even though I'm not part of that religion.
So much blood.
Y'all, and like, I don't have an issue with.
I recognize this mask. It belongs to one of them. There's the man who tried to kill my wife. He should have known better.
And I say, what was it? What was I saying? About Jewish people. Oh, yeah. Is this, y'all came from black folks. I'm going to say this every day. Y'all came from black people. Y'all can sit there and say, fuck now, you know, we didn't come from black people. Motherfucker, y'all was in Egypt. Egypt was in Africa. It wasn't, I'm going to say what Paul Moody said, it wasn't no small town in Sweden or Germany. When y'all was in Egypt, y'all was black. When Moses took you out, it's in that it's in history books. It's just not in the Bible, it's in the history book. That Moses took y'all from Egypt, from the Pharaoh, which is in your history and your Bible. But that's how it is. Check me out next time. Subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell for notification. Follow me on TikTok, my Instagram, my fan page, my group page. Don't forget to follow my Twitter. My Twitch. Peace, love, and Afro Grace. Love one another and always be there.